actually walk the bike right around like that. That's the key to the whole thing is your head and eyes.
Look where you're